Nelson courtside.
The GPB sports team rocked a full weekend of high school basketball. Of course, day one wrapping up at the Arena Gwinnett Center last night. And 12 more live hours of high school basketball here today in Macon. Three-point shot from way downtown, and how about that one? Well, Brogdon with three more.
He's getting too many open looks, and the guards just squaring up and facing the basket. They've got to get the ball out of his hands.